Be Monday. Tonight's sports report is brought to you by the TAB.